Brazil.
He could judge.
Oh, okay, great. Well, that's should be a wonderful trip.
I want to be on this.
I only want to do it to say I've done it.
Oh, it's so cool.
I think it's very cool, but
yeah, it's gonna be so big. I think we'd
it's 6,000 people.
Yeah.
My brother used to work for Royal Caribbean too. He's cruise director. He was on when they first came out, the Vision ships and everything. But now he works for Regent. He actually gets off the ship in a couple days in Sydney. And then he does the world cruise every year as cruise director on the Seven Seas Voyager. Okay. Now, if you want to go on a trip, go on Regent. It's all inclusive. So you add up what you spend
right
on board as far as gratuities, alcohol. I mean,
Regent's all inclusive.
All inclusive, including short surgeons.
You get alcohol's the hard.
You get a bottle. You get a bar set up in your suite. It's all suite accommodations, and then all in all the bars.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
And dining, wine, everything. I mean, they lose money on me. Of course, I go on a family visit.
Oh, that is a lot. That's for sure.
But and it's, you know, there's like 750 guests.
Nice.
And it's all open seating, open dining, the signature restaurants, the steakhouse, it's all inclusive. And now they even include shore excursions. And then they offer all these different discounts. So like, for example, this winter, when the Navigator is here doing her little Caribbean run, you know, they